of Cody Thompson, outside row number 5, the 31 of Willie Buster. Inside row number 6, Bobby Lee. Outside row, the 27, Justin Turner. Inside row number 7, the 7 of Tony Wilson. Outside row number 7, the 4 of Pat Lackey. Rounding out your pack is going to be the 115, Dale Page. Ladies and gentlemen, when you come out of turn number 4, it's 1,000 to win. 20-lap feature for your Super Street Stocks right here at Crossville Speedway. We've got them all clustered up into turn number 1. We're good in 1 and 2. The green flag's still out. You've got your T11, Tim Kilby out front. Booger Brooks and then Bo Allison. But Bo Allison and Booger Brooks battling it out for the 1 and 2 spot. Jason Savage gets a run out of 1 and 2. Bo Allison looking to the inside of Tim Kilby but cannot do it. The Booger Brooks in third. Jason Savage trying to get around Booger Brooks for the third spot. They're door-to-door in 1 and 2. Coming down into 3 and 4, we've got a caution flag out. The 23 of Stanley Fletcher is going to bring your caution out. Green flag, T11 jumps out front, Tim Kilby. Bo Allison jumps down to the bottom side, pushes up the racetrack. We've got 3 of them in together right there. Jason Savage dropping back. We've got 1 stopped over in turns number 2. That's going when we come out of turn number 4, we're going green flag racing. Crossville Speedway, 1,000 to win, your Super Street Stop. Bo Allen, Booger Brooks, whoa. 1,000 dollars, we've got 18 laps left. It's green flag, super stock. Feature race, Tim Kilby still out front. Bo Allison, Booger Brooks. Booger Brooks gets a run on the high side. Passes Bo Allison. Tim Kilby drifts up the track just a little bit, but with 3 wide down the front straightaway. Turns 1 and 2, we're 3 wide. Bo Allison, Booger Brooks, Wesley Lester, we're going to span them out now. Battling for the lead. No. Bo Allison has turned around, tore Pete Wright's car all 2 pieces. Bo Allison turned around in turn number 4. Pete Wright had nowhere to go, got caught, ripped the whole back end off of that. We're going green flag racing. Wesley Lester is your new race leader as of right now. Tim Kilby in second. Bo Allison in third, but looky here, here comes Booger Brooks on the inside. Booger Brooks falls back to fourth place, jumping out front, the 06 of Wesley Lester. Tim Kilby, Bo Allison, Booger Brooks battling it out for the third spot. Pete Wright looking for a way to get around the 31, tries the bottom side but can't get it done. Still out front, the 06 of Wesley Lester. Booger Brooks tries the bottom side. Bo Allison, Booger Brooks, door to door, back straightaway. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got a race on hands right now for that third spot. Bo Allison, Booger Brooks, door-to-door, laps around this track. They look for a slide job. Booger Brooks pulls it off. Bo Allison hits him in the rear end. We've got a caution flag. Brady Lee in the 31, going getting them bunched back up when we come out of 4. It's green flag racing, your race leader, the 06, Wesley Lester. Tim Kilby slides up the track. Your second place man now is Booger Brooks. Tim Kilby to the bottom side. Booger Brooks to the top. Out front, the 06. Wesley Lester is taking off with the race. But look at the race we've got for the second spot. We've got four cars in the mix. Wesley Lester out front. The caution flag flies. Tough luck once again. Pete Wright involved in a caution. Bo Allison all over the car, 31. Tim Kilby back up into the top five. Trying to look for some room. He's going to turn back around in turn number four. Smacks the inside wall. Tim Kilby's going to start in the back of the pack once again. That brings out your caution flag. In the 06 is Wesley Lester, the 48 of Booger Brooks, then the 31. Booger Brooks coming to a slow up in turn number two, coming down the back straightaway. But running off with this race is the 06. Race leader clips Booger. Bo Allison is trying to get a caution flag out. Wesley Lester still out front. Now the caution flag flies. Bo Allison comes to a slow. We've got debris on the back straightaway. I do believe that's the right fender, right rear fender of that 06 of Wesley Lester. Booger Brooks hits the top side, but Wesley takes off. Five more laps to go. Wesley Lester out front, Booger Brooks. Then we've got the 31 of Willie Buster. That's going to be your top three. Three laps to go. The 06 of Wesley Lester bringing home the win, picking up that $1,000 prize. We've got your race winner right here, man. That was an awesome race. It was fixing to get really good right there, and some caution, some wrecks. You ended up pulling away. It looks like you found the line there at the end, and there wasn't any catching you. What did you think about the track and your car tonight?
We've had bad luck in that street car all year, but We found that cushion on that track, and it felt pretty damn good.
Yeah, well, your luck might be changing around. That thing was hooked up and on a rail tonight. You won the race. You're taking home that $1,000 big prize. Anyone you'd like to thank tonight?
Yeah, I want to thank the good Lord, my dad, my Uncle Gary, Eric, Isaiah, Kenny Bob, Jordan Van, Tristan Rich, Brittany, all of them. I appreciate it.
Hey, guys, this is your race winner, Mr. Wesley Lester, tonight. Picking up that $1,000. We'd like to thank each and every one of you for coming out of the Crossville Speedway tonight. You witnessed a historical race in our super late models. We had racing in all divisions.